I don't see you around here.
Wait, is that it?
No.
That's the computer.
Looks like it's playing LSD Dream Emulator.
Yeah, and then there's Shrek laptop, satellite dish, popcorn machine. They seem
to be Where's the speaker?
Maybe their trust and affection makes them taste better.
Ozzy, thanks for chipping in.
Did they fucking cheat us out of the speaker?
I don't think so. Wait, go. Where the fuck would they put it?
I think they cheated us out of the speaker.
Oh, dick.
No, guys, shut up. This is a good game.
Oh, perfect. Okay, mini golf course.
Hey, we're more than 3/4 of the way done.
The sooner the better.
Red, where the heck are you? Get over here right now so I can fire you!
I was thirsty.
First, animals in my shooting gallery, and now trash on the mini golf course. What is going on around here?
All clear. Let's hit it.
Why is this guy a villain? No, he honestly, he's just a guy who wants to take care of his amusement park. Why is he the villain?
I can put it by the
because you're animals and you're assholes.
I take it we're nowhere near the people mover station.
Or cotton candy machine?
Oh yeah, we have to ride a roller coaster.
No. We do.
Yeah, I remember this mission taking the longest.
Oh god.
Get off.
I'm not trying to. Oh, there's a beehive.
Yeah, let's just get rid of the bees now. Oh, yeah, watch out. Since it's a mini golf course, some of the golf balls fly through there.
Well, you can never have too many rats, except bees.
Look, they're not that bright.
So we just gotta shoot these fuckers.
So, do you have any nightmares that actually kind of scared you?
Not many that I can remember, I don't think. Let's see if I can remember one. Well, what kind of music is that?
Sounds like video game music, but it's just a cap.
Okay. Right, so nightmares. Let me think.
What? Okay, so did you see, did you see Hammy's special attack?
No.
Okay, literally this.
What did it do?
Get off.
What did you, is he just like
slamming his head into the ground?
Oh, well, that's crazy.
What just happened?
Okay. That was just pizza.
You're thinking really hard about this, aren't you?
Well, it's because I don't usually remember my dreams.
Well, okay then, never mind. We don't have to talk about your nightmares if you don't feel like it.
Well, it's not that I don't feel like it, it's just trying to remember. Right, okay, so I think I can remember one. Okay, so I was crawling through some kind of, like, rock zone, because I ain't really, like, extremely claustrophobic, but I don't really like tight spaces. especially knowing that it could collapse on me, you know. So I was crawling through some tunnel and shit was falling right behind me, I guess. And, let's see. Once I got out, I had to jump off of the cliff because shit was still falling. And you know how sometimes in your dreams you can feel like you're falling?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it just felt like that. And then I woke up. I guess that's the most I can think of right now.
Okay.
Achoo.
Oh, he's...
Sneezing.
Hmm. Usually there's a switch for the gate around
hey,
here.
Hey, Heather, are you gonna get kidnapped again? Literally, that's the only thing that she actually does in this game.
Yeah. And get hit on by...
by... other species. Okay, come on.
So did you ever, like, have the actual Shrek CDs?
Shrek CD? What do you mean CDs? Like, the DVDs?
Yeah, the DVDs.
Yeah, why?
Did you ever see the American Idol at the end of Shrek 2?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I still can't believe that was actually a thing.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I remember they have a whole damn extra scene about it.
On. Crap. Well, on.
Alright, I got one.
Okay, took one out. God, these things look so depressed after they've been defeated.
Yeah, seriously. Ow, stop corner raping me! I can't get out, help me!
Nah. I kinda like to see you suffer.
I'm getting double teamed over here.
Great job, asshole, you got me stung. Oh, okay.
Damn, the barrels are
So who had Vermtech? Thought that this was a good idea to
just mind control all kinds of animals.
Yeah, who are normally pests who still shit all over the place.
I have no idea. We've already ascertained that the plot is shit.
Here's the plot.
Oh, somewhere in there.
It's not good, but it's there.
Yep.
Okay, who's seriously closing these off?
I don't know. Maybe that guy at the beginning.
Okay, but why...
Maybe they're just automatic. I don't know.
Yeah, because that's a good idea. To have, like, the guy who fixes everything go up there and now all of a sudden he's trapped.
Yeah. And the concept of the old mind control is kind of dumb in and of itself. Like, if they've already created mind control technology, this is what they're using it for?
Yeah.
To control pests? You think that'd be like
a... Oh, guys, shut up. It's a good game.
That'd be like a huge thing.
Shut up. It's a good game. Don't question it. Just... Okay, are you ready for the fucking stupidest gun in the world?
What is this? What's this? It's a bubble gun?
Bubble.
A bubble gun.
That does an area of effect.
Uh-huh.
Okay, come on. Hey, look, I'm a frog.
I don't know.
I got the cookies and the cookies got me. Ha 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 ha.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
No, I wasn't even like sarcastically laughing. I was just repeating everything that Hammy said.
Yeah, well, it's still not funny.
Good job, asshole. Why am I able to do that?
What?
That weird thing where I just spun my... Where I just spun my weapon in a circle.
Mm.
A minecart! It's too heavy to move.
Maybe there's a switch around here.
Target acquired. Enthusiasm for jumping to reach switch approaching critical mass.
Okay, here's the platforming.
Let's jump farther. What? Oh.
Okay, so one of us should go one at a time, because if one of us fails, it automatically resets.
I think you should do the jumping part.
Yeah. Since I'm better at these stupid games.
Yeah.
No, no!
Fuck.
Your turn.
Alright. Fuck.
Can't even get the first one.
It's hard to determine depth perception in this game.
Yeah, good point. You can't see your shadow.
What? No! What's the point of all this bullshit?
To move the minecart.
Shit. Didn't... Never mind. I'm not even questioning this thing anymore.
No, question it.
Well, never mind. You have to go all the way there and back. Oh. Why did they make it like a puzzle?
Sorry that I skipped that. I was...
Okay, so we gotta wait for a minecart?
Yeah. Yeah, comics!
Oh no, we gotta go.
Comics, yeah!
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay, that move. Why am I able to do that move?
I'm super slow now. I'm covered in honey.
You mean you saw an animal on the golf course? Those words could mean just about anything, Sonny Mabumps!
That's the first time I've ever heard somebody call Sonny Mabumps.
My throat's actually getting hurt.
Don't yell so loud. Either that or stop sucking dick so hard.
Yes, because that's what's... Even though I'm still a vermin, I somehow suck dicks.
Duck.
What the...
What?
He bit through leather.
A turtle.
And we presumably...
I would have gotten away with brooming them, too. Whoa. If it wasn't for you meddling roller coasters.
What a maroon. Come on, let's move it.
Did he just use Bugs Bunny's line?
Yeah. Well, they just stole something from Scooby-Doo.
What the... They stole from Scooby-Doo and Bugs Bunny all in one scene.
No, it's a homage.
Gravitate more towards the ground.
Yeah, I know. This is awesome. Makes me wish
and
I could
walk
roller coasters all the time.
And a turtle leather boots.
Yeah. All that different from climbing a really and he's not a snapping tree. Turtle or anything like that, so it wouldn't work.
Roller coasters and oil stains. And more electricity, I see, to take the edge off our worry of falling off. Why am
so
I
throw
not
in some
surprised?
Extra tricks so this doesn't
if
get it boring,
safe,
even though it's still boring.
Like that one over there that says danger, high voltage.
If y'all get fried, I'm gonna laugh. I don't mean anything by it, but you got
me. Okay, I'm just gonna skip that.
Sound like something Meg would say, oh, you got hurt? I'm gonna fucking laugh about it the whole goddamn time. I get hurt though, you guys shouldn't laugh. No, not at all. Cause I'm a pretty little princess, I need you guys to pity me. Even though I write smut on a Wattpad.
Hang on, I'm getting a call. Go ahead and continue the... Oh, shit, you can't.
Go.
fuck is my phone? Oh. Who the hell is calling me?
Am I wrong? Crap.
Let me call my mom. Just, can you stop the recording real
quick? Go ahead and go. I already put it on. So, crap! Jeez. But, okay, I'm supposed to jump all the way up there. Fuck. Okay. Is single player gonna move? No, I guess I don't need to. I'm on my own now. What the fuck? Go, 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 go. Okay, got some health. Shit, shit, shit.
Are so cute. Can I keep him?
Weasels? You can't get much crazier than weasels on a roller coaster. Bad news is that shock prod he's holding.
Let's get closer. I think he likes us.
Okay, I'm actually gonna pause right here because it's taking Travis a long time. So, go ahead and... Oh, crap, crap!
What?
So, we switched characters.
No, I'm not even moving.
Try pressing start.
Okay, now I'm Hammy.
Okay, we switched. Am I player two? I'm player two.
You're player two.
I'm player two now.
Oh, great.
Ah, yay.
How the hell does that happen?
Because I died as Hammy and then switched me over to Stella.
Oh.
Doesn't this feel fun?
Yeah. Totally fun.
Oh.
The vacuum machine is an enemy now.
It's been an enemy for a long time.
Oh. Damn, I keep forgetting that I'm Hammy.
Yeah, I get some use getting used to. Shit!
Oh, whoa.
Stand on there. Okay, at least I jumped up there. Stand on here. Let's just keep on going.
Yeah.
Get through this as fast as possible. Go underneath. Don't you like how that made you die?
Yeah, I just stopped in midair.
Okay, shit.
Fuck.
Okay.
Wait,
over here. Okay, hold on. You're gonna have to go all the way over there and then press the button again.
What?
You hold on. Okay, stand where I am. I'll do it. There we go. I'm just skipping all these.
Yeah.
How are we supposed to avoid that?
No clue. Wait, did you die?
I think you died.
Oh no, it was just an enemy. Never mind.
What do you mean you can't see them? Just look up, you idiot! Your other up!
I wonder who he's talking about.
There is no other up.
It's
right there. See? On the tracks. Vermin. Clear as the spittle on the end of my nose, you crumb-bug nincompoop.
Since when do we
have... It didn't sound like what I said.
Of course he
knew. I'm learning completely new insults.
Have you ever heard of a hobnocker?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
We should get off these tracks.
I think you told me before.
What does it mean then?
Hobnocker.
It's hobnocker. Or is it hobnocker?
It's hobnocker.
Okay. We have to defeat the park owner.
Yeah, they said it in iCarly.
Do you know what it means?
I forget.
Maybe if we wish a person who masturbates in public. Right
now. Oh, there he is.
Yeah. What?
So this is a boss.
I gotta admit, that's actually a pretty cool design for a car.
Yeah.
This guy's kind of grown on me. Such a sense of dignity.
This guy's a real firecracker.
Was that a racist joke?
Nope.
You cracker. Firecracker.
Come on, I'm getting over here to try to see if this works. I think he just called somebody a cunt. It sounds like the same character who voiced Rufus.
Let's not.
Possibly.
You're coming.
Grapple to those tracks!
Am I actually saying something that's smart? I don't believe it.
Okay, grapple.
Yeah, I think he just said cunt right there.
I think he's saying gosh darn or some weird...
No, he's saying, like, why you cunt.
Sounds like it.
Why would chips be in coaster supplies?
I have no idea.
Okay, that's actually getting pretty close.
Grapple!
Oh, then I died!
Would you actually care, though?
No. I mean, it's not like you stay dead.
Okay, so all the other enemies, you could just say, like, oh, they're animals, or they're just machines. This is an actual person. We're killing an actual person.
Yeah. Well, maybe not killing, but... Oh shit. Why? Oh, seriously, why are they trying to make him look evil? With the evil laugh and everything.
If anything, he's like.
He's justified.
Yeah.
Like, he's. Dude. Animals doing shit in his...
And literally destroying his coaster. Nah.
Nah, we're the good guys.
He's a bad guy.
And then they're literally hurling shit at him.
Yeah. essentially trying to knock him off. Threw up a bit in my mouth.
Oh, well, that's nice to know.
Well, when you remember this game, how can you not? Dude, circle.
I did. I hit circle. It didn't do anything. Yeah, saying con sarnet or something.
Ah, crap! Shit. Yeah, we just...
A lot of work for a cotton candy machine.
You should see what I'll do for chocolate bars.
He's not going to stay there forever. He is going to die.
Yeah. At least until somebody comes for him.
Which I don't think that's implied at all.
No. Wait, you mean he didn't already call Vermtech? What are all those animals doing?
I don't know. He has Heather. Oh, fuck. Guess what Heather did again? She got the kidnap.
Oh, damn you, Heather.
Okay, that face was actually pretty funny.
That pretty much reflects on how I feel about this game.
Yeah. Just one disaster after another. Gotta get Heather back.
Alright. Going back to Gladys's house. Why can't she get herself out of trouble for once, damn it?
Yeah. What has she done that's actually been useful besides just tell us useless information that we've already known?
Okay, let's switch characters. But we've almost filled the
whole log. I'm still player two.
Yeah.
Does that mean that we had to switch controllers?
You won't like my controller.
Yeah, I'm sticking with this. For food while Heather... Yeah, because I do not like Scylla's playstyle at all.
Yeah, I do, so...
But yeah, I was kind of surprised about this. RJ the Raccoon is voiced by... Wait, what? Why am I...
I can't move... No, oh, wait, I'm...
You're moving RJ.
I'm RJ?
What? And I'm Scylla now. Go back.
I am.
What?
Wow, I never thought I'd say this offline.
Okay... Is this gonna keep switching us? What the fuck?
I don't know. Shut up, guys. It's a good game. Wow, look at all...
Okay, seriously, though, how did it do that? Did you change any settings?
No, I didn't.
Okay, let me get Scylla back. It's good.
Are these just the forbidden couple?
Okay, I'm Scylla. Okay.
Hey, only 5 more levels.
5 more levels. Oh, great.
We can actually finish this today.
We could, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's get to it.
Yeah.
Assuming the last level is really long.
Steak. We're looking for Gladys's PDA, which is a human...
Hammy's a carnivore.
...addresses they never visit and phone numbers they never call.
So oh, far ahead of us shit. In so many ways.
Gladys's new house...
Yeah, aren't squirrels supposed to be herbivores?
Yeah.
Hooray, dirt!
Right, dirt. Lots of dirt, hamster. And if you're a good squirrel, maybe even some rust. Now, here's the thing. We have to go through these 2 yards, then through this house, and up to the scaffolding.
I'm no skunk, Floyd Wright. But that don't exactly look at all safe.
It can hold 3 or 4 good-sized human men, so you should be fine.
I don't even know who that is. On the other hand,
hey, I don't know who that was referencing.
I can't help it if my shell is heavy, and technically, it's muscle.
Right, that's all shell. Whatever you say, buddy. Anywho, we'll drop right down into Gladys's yard, pop in through the back door, and hope I figure out what happens next before then. The perfect plan to fill the perfect log. So easy, even Hammy could do it.
Huh?
Let's go. Let me get this straight. Humans dig up the old
tree. Okay, that's enough. Trees and
pull up the grass. Enough is never enough.
Put the dirt back in?
Destiny is destiny.
Are we actually going to be playing that game on this channel?
No. I have not gotten into the Final Fantasy. I don't care if some of the games are good. I'm not playing it. Because I do not want to get into a really good series just to keep playing the sequels until it gets really bad.
What the fuck is up with that gopher? He wasn't able to get out there.
I don't know.
Okay, let's just get through with this.
Jesus! Can't they come up with anything else?
Yeah, game developers.
Yeah, actually, good point. Can't they?
Oh, wait, so now there's laser maze, and we gotta toss these onto those specific platforms.
Do you wanna just run through the lasers and get this done and over with?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you got that one, I got the frog statue. Wait, and we gotta fight while we're doing this?
So much work to do.
What the fuck, man? Alright, let's just kill everybody. Then we can do
this. Well, gee, thank you for getting rid of the generator right over here.
And I can't do anything about it because I'm on fire.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Okay.
It's fire, so we have to avoid it.
Okay.
So pick it up.
Alright, I got this.
Okay, let's just run. Shit, wrong way!
Fucking damn it, leave us alone!
You're actually getting pissed off at this game.
No.
Like, it's seriously pissed off. I'm getting kind of scared.
I hate it, man. It's all this unnecessary complication.
Dude, so RG does like a Shovel Knight thing.
Really?
Yeah, look.
Oh shit.
But what was Stella do?
She just does a butt slam.
No, it's like a spin, so.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of a character that does that.
Spinning butt slam? I don't think there is one.
Chun-Li? Or something like that?
No,
Wait, no, sorry, I'm thinking of Rainbow Miku.
Rainbow Mika. She does the butt slam.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, that's her ultimate attack.
Yeah.
Is she grabs her partner, and they both slam your head between their butts, and that's their ultimate attack. I love Street Fighter.
I actually don't know that much about it.
It does have a lore, but honestly, I just like it because it's one of the better fighting games.
Yeah. Better than Mortal Kombat?
A lot better than Mortal Kombat.
It's more fun and colorful.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay.
Hang on, I gotta get this hammer.
It doesn't do anything, it just does aesthetics.
I know, but I don't want the hammer.
Just done with looking at a plunger.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I know something. You automatically home into certain enemies.
Really?
Yeah, I think so. It's almost like the auto aim in the Source engine, kind of, where it kind of like helps you aim better.
Just keep going.
Don't you feel the peril?
Oh, yeah. Gun.
That's a... Unlocked energy level 2. It's the bubblegum.
Oh, wow.
Shit.
Ow, quit fucking tasing me.
Mm-hmm. this my shit. All the girls want to feel like this. Few times I've been around that place and so. Cause there ain't no hollaback girl. There ain't no hollaback girl.
You have that song stuck in your head.
Yes. And I actually unironically like it.
Really?
Well, at least the first part. The rest, I don't care too much about it.
Yeah.
But where are we even going?
I don't know. Yeah, right there. Through here.
Ah! It's so goddamn dark in here. What the hell?
I can't see a thing.
Everything looks black!
Okay. And now we're like...
Oh, shit! Don't fall down.
I'm trying. I gotta fight these enemies, though.
You're wasting it.
I know, I was...
But fuck it. Oh, we didn't even need that. What the hell?
Why could we pick it up then?
I don't know.
If skunks were meant to fly, we'd been given pilot's licenses.
Just don't look down. I mean, fall. You can look down all you want.
Good dialogue.
Oh, well, that's fun. Okay, I can't hit them with my bubbles.
Yeah, even though they're at level with you, you gotta throw shit.
Did she just say she was a skunk sickle?
Yeah. They don't. My attacks don't hurt them. I can't aim onto them. Go.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, what?
No, it's... Fuck it. Ah!
Fucking leave. Did he just shoot you out of the air?
Yeah.
Holy shit. I can't see what's going on.
I don't think you want to.
Do I have a metal... I have a baseball bat.
You do?
What is this? It's like a pipe. No, it's a bat.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay, so we just jump out on here.